Moves it. Johnson.
Wow.
Nifty.
Wow.
Heck of a finish from Ty-Laur Johnson.
Ty-Laur Johnson with the Kyrie Irving-ish lay there.
Kenny Payne said to us today, he's got to know what he does well offensively. And a lot of times he said, it's taking a two instead of a three.